worthy of further discussion, like... This one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations?
So, you're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.